to the wrong chick. A ninja, a few words. I like him.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Yeah!
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommissioned. We can loot some sweet weapons.
Yeah.
Marines now.
Are those Atlas dropships?
Negative. We need them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Palawan dickheads.
Okay, next!
Their assault has failed. A predictable outcome with our combined skills.
So, what's our target?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot. But, you know, in a good way. Am I making sense? Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
What's a Gigamind, and how do I kill it?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we gank Gigamind, we get access to their entire strategic database?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. As with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. Keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Even Iron Bear can punch through this stuff.
Gigamind is here. Expect intense resistance. This is the fun part.
Bring it, Scrubs.
Ugh.